It is my honor to present the Chief Justice of the United States, John G. Roberts, Jr., who will administer the presidential oath of office. Everyone, please rise.
Please raise your right hand and repeat after me. I, Barack Hussein Obama, do solemnly swear. That I will faithfully execute. The office of President of the United States. And will, to the best of my ability. Preserve, protect, and defend. The Constitution of the United States.
So help you God.
Congratulations.